coming here.
So all some like rhododendron trees look like a flower garden, like they have grown in the wild, and like somebody have planted a tree and looks like a flower garden.
Yeah, that's what we have near us. Lots of rhododendrons.
People say it's a mini zoo, but actually it's not a zoo. Before this animal, they used to come down to the town. So government, they want to protect this animal, and they just built this fence to preserve this animal. So actually it's a preserve center for the Takin. That's why we don't have different animals, just a Takin and some deer in the cage. So if it is a zoo, then we'll have a different kind of animal. If it's just a preserve center, the Takins are preserved.
Were they killed by other animals?
Yes.
Is that why you want to
serve? But some are in the wild. So these are the animals that came down to the town, and the government, they have just got